Alright, let's go into Gods and Monsters. Star Wars one, not the Empire Strikes Back one. Be cool if I can find that last figure I want. Here. Have we got anything there? I'm after one last Dungeon and Dragon figure. Before anybody says this is not a Dungeon and Dragon figure, I know. Quite like that. Oh, action figure display cases. That's quite cool. $10, not bad. More Star Wars. So I should really buy that for Monkey Boy. Oh, that's nice. Might see what the price out of that is. Not bad price. $80 with droid. Shame I ain't got $80. Sword law. Oh, well, that's life, ain't it? Dungeon Dragons, but not the Dungeon Dragons I want. Truth is, I wouldn't care if it was loose, actually. If it was loose, then it'd be cheaper. Well, no, no. Take one. See what the trip is. I like that poster over there. Oh, I might have to buy myself a drink. They got my drink in there. Yeah. some pups. Got to get myself a new phone case. Get that $16. That's nice. Oh, I really like that one. Not bad prices on them actually. Oh, there she is. $75. Not bad. $50. No box. I do like that one. That's interesting. Different robin. That's interesting.
Oh, I thought
you were pointing like I had it. $40. Masters Universe up there. I got a different one off her, I think. Remember them guys? Great films. There you are. I think these is what Monkey Boy was saying. Quite cool. One a mask or two? So far, I don't think I've found is any. Still got them. After all, for after worst time. Yeah, that's quite cool. I wonder how much that is. 20. Not bad. Tempted. That's quite nice. So the Buck Rogers. Not bad prices. Which blade? And some wrestling figures. Flash Gordon. That's quite cool. Hammered. Nice. Now the dinosaurs. And am I? I mean, look at that. More postcards. Nice stuff in there. Load more of these. 45, that's cool. There goes the set. Some GI Joe stuff. Like I said, I don't collect this size, and I'm not going to stop. Oh, there you go.
Is that all? Oh.
80. Not bad. Still this way, quite nice. You monster, that's quite cool. Pins. Well, that's Gods and Monsters for you. Sadly, nothing from me. If you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up, please share, please subscribe. And if you want to help me out on the channel, join Patreon. Alright. See you another day. Some good stuff in there, some pricey, but you know, it's a bit of a tourist area, so expect a little bit of high prices. Anyway.